fucking said that.
I need to know, wanna know what it's like. Baby, show me what it's like. I don't really got no tights. I don't wanna fuck all night, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh.
What's up, my loves? Hi, guys, it's Sapphire. Welcome back to today's video. This is a really weird time for me to be starting a vlog. It is about to be 2 o'clock in the morning right now. It's Friday technically, but Thursday night, but like I just had this urge to film. Like, I'm in the mood to film, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna do a series. I'm gonna do like a Howard University like vlogs, like a HBCU like episodes and stuff like that. Like, I thought that would be like a cute little series to do because you guys love the college content. So I think I'm definitely gonna start vlogging more. Of course, I'm gonna do other videos. I'm not gonna just do these videos. These will probably come out every so often. It's not really gonna be like a week. It's gonna be more like a couple of days or like random days. Like, I don't know how I'm gonna situate it yet. I'm just gonna like go about it. Like, I'm not gonna do it every day probably. It depends, but I have to brush my teeth and oh my god, guys, I'm so tired. I did so much work. It's just so crazy. Like, and I have to wake up early. I have to get up early tomorrow. Why am I still up?
The next day.
If I could choose anything, I would be good, but one day I would fall into love instead. I'd fall into love, and it's love. I keep on writing a sequel to stories I know that I'm not there. I don't.
Good morning, guys. Today is Friday, September 17th, I think. I'm basically going to Whole Foods. Whole Foods has like a lounge area where you can study at, and I don't know. I think you know in my previous Howard video about how I got in, I talked about how there was a cyber attack. So I have to go all the way to Whole Foods to study because I have a study group today with my friends at like 10-ish. It's pouring right now. Oh my god. I don't know. It wasn't supposed to rain, but it's raining right now. I don't know. Maybe I should get Starbucks, but like, well, but do I really want Starbucks? I've been spending so much money since I got here on Starbucks, guys. Like, you guys don't understand. Like, I'm used to not even like Starbucks, and now I'm drinking Starbucks like every day. All I know is I don't like this weather. Hopefully I can get this shit done early so I can come back. I don't want to be out all day. I really don't. But I'm gonna talk to you guys when I get there because like, I don't want the rain to mess up my camera or anything. So, I'll see you guys when I get there.
Thank you.
Guess who I'm here with? Say hi, Siri. MJ. MJ just got at Starbucks. He spent like $30. But it's okay. I got my drink. Vanilla bean frappuccino, very basic. And a sandwich. They are all out of the double smoked sandwich. I used to eat that shit all the time, and now they're out, and I'm upset. But it's okay. And you missed the thing.
Good
thing. The green card freshman seminar.
I need to do this.
Isn't there another one?
Yeah. So you can just do that one. It's fine.
Oh, did I give me a small straw?
Look at
y'all don't got nothing
so
nice
ratio
to say. Keep it to yourself.
I am almost done with my political science. Look how many emails I have in packages. Look at this. Look at this. You wish this was you.
I'm supposed to be looking because I forgot.
See, this is why I'm not friends with you. I need to charge my battery. That's what I need to do. I'm almost done with my quiz though. We're almost done with that. And then after that, I just have.
What did you
do this fresh? I'm not talking to you.
I'm not talking to you either.
So I have my political science quiz. I'm almost done. I have one more question. And then I just have to do. I forgot to post on Instagram yesterday. Fuck. I'm gonna do this.
This is today. Giving influencer.
No.
This is giving me very much disorganized.
Right. I'm gonna post tonight. Oh my god, my camera's battery's gonna die. Yes.
That's how you know she's influencer when she goes her camera battery's gonna die.
My shit. Oh my god, I gotta charge that shit. Thank god I brought it though. And then I just have freshman seminar and I'm done. I think. But I'm not gonna be able to finish that until like 5 because the meeting doesn't end until 4 and I need at least an hour to write this shit. But I should be done by 5:30, 6 the latest, but I don't think it's gonna get to that point. But I'm probably gonna get to you guys when I get back to my room because my camera battery's gonna die. So I'll see you guys then.
Later.
I'm such a horrible vlogger. Like, I didn't even tell you guys I can't tell you guys where I'm going. But I didn't even show you guys my outfit. But when I got back from the calf, when I got back from Whole Foods, I got back at like 5:30 and then I went to the calf and I wasn't gonna show you guys the calf because you guys already technically saw the calf in my first week of Howard vlog, but maybe I'll show you again this week, I don't know. But then I had to go to a club thing. Like I said in my Howard video, a lot of stuff is discreet here. Like, you can't really talk about a lot of the shit you're in. I'm just learning this, so I'm trying to, like, not be so open about. But, like, I had a thing that I had to do, so I had to wear all white for it. But it was cute. It was cute. So now I think I'm about to go out with friends to Banneker. Banneker is just, like, a little park. It's not really a park. I mean, it kind of is. That's where the field is, the baseball field. And they got, like, steps there. We about to get lit! I'm so excited, but I gotta change out of this shit. I couldn't even do my makeup for this event because I wasn't gonna go originally because, I don't know, I just was, like, really tired and I didn't feel like going. But then I was like, you know what, let me just go. And my friend wanted to really go, so I was like, I'm gonna go. And so I went. And I didn't have time to do my makeup. I only had 15 minutes to get ready. So I just threw something on. And guys, my belt fucking broke. My belt fucking broke. So I have to find. I'm going to have to go on Shein and order a new one. But I'm going to be wearing this broken belt until I get the new one. I do not care. But let me go change. And then maybe I'll come back. I don't know. Y'all. I'm still vlogging. What is going on? Guys, it is currently 1:43 in the morning and this isn't even this late. Usually, I could stay up later than this. But lately, this is like around the time I'm going to sleep. I just got back and I'm debating if I want to take a shower now or in the morning. But like, I hate going to sleep and not showering, so I'm probably just going to shower. Because why not? There's a game tomorrow, the Howard versus Hampton, but like, I really don't want to spend $20 on that ticket because I know I'm like, you know, Like, it's a game. Like, it's whatever. Like, I'm not really, I don't really care about the football games. I have a party tomorrow night. I might go. I don't know what I want to do yet, guys. But I'm about to change. Go take a shower. Or take a shower in the morning. I don't know what I want to do yet. Oh my god, decisions. I'm so cute. I look cuter on camera, though, than, like, actually, no, I'm still cute. Okay. Bye, guys. Good morning, guys. Today is Saturday, September 18th, I think. Yeah. Right now, I'm about to go pick up my packages. I got a notification yesterday that I have like 7 new packages, so I have to go pick them. Hopefully it's my Shein shit, because I want to do a Shein accessories haul for you guys. That's probably gonna come later in the future. The mailing here is so weird. Like, your package could be here, get here on Monday, and then they won't tell you until Thursday. Like, I don't know, but I have to do that. But the only work I have to do today is I have to read like 9 pages out of my Visions and Cybers book for English, and then write a summary on those 9 pages. And I might do a response if I'm feeling a little extra productive, but I have to see. I also have to practice on something for my club. See, this is the thing, like, since everything is so discreet here, I don't know if I want to show you guys what I'm practicing, because if you see what I'm practicing, then you're gonna put 2 and 2 together and then understand what I'm doing. So I probably won't show that, but I have that to do today. I'm gonna text Jessica. I'm gonna tell her that we'll probably do that around like maybe four-ish. I don't know. I'm gonna text her when I'm ready, but I don't know what I'm doing yet. And I'm probably gonna do something later tonight, because everyone right now is at the Howard versus Hampton game, and honestly I could have went, but like, it's no big deal to me. It's like, I know it's not just a football game. Like, this is like one of the biggest games of the year, but it's just like, it's just a football game. Like, honestly, like, it is what it is. Like, there'll be plenty more. And I also have to buy some stuff online today, stuff I actually need. I want to get some more Howard apparel, because I don't have a lot. And I also want to, I have to rebuy my rhinestone belt. I'm probably going to buy some Howard apparel off of Amazon or something, because I would go to the bookstore, but everything in the bookstore is so expensive, and I don't want to do that. I'll catch you guys probably when I go back, when I get my packages. Y'all, look at all this mail I got. I got a lot of shit from Walmart. I'm going to show you guys the Walmart stuff. The thing came for the brand, so I'm definitely gonna film that either today or tomorrow and include it in my most recent video. So guys, today's video is sponsored by no other, Duvolle. Duvolle sells spinning brushes to clean your face. Everyone knows that it's hard to get dirt and like extra makeup off your face sometimes, and you need a little bit more help. Duvolle is the perfect place to pick up a spinning brush, because it actually comes with 3 heads. You have 2 smaller heads to remove dead skin, clear out your pores, and overall your skin will look a lot more radiant and will be a lot more glowy looking. They also have a bigger brush. The bigger brush I would definitely use for your body. A lot of people don't focus a lot of their attention on like their body part when it comes to stuff like this. But with Duvolle, you can use their large head brush to remove dead skin from anywhere over your body, from your stomach, your legs, your arms, anywhere. You can basically use this big brush anywhere on your body, in the shower. What I thought was really cool about Duvolle products is it actually comes with this stone, like this pumice stone, I think that's how you pronounce it. I've never seen anything like this in any other brand. It's supposed to be used to like make your skin softer. Like, if you have really rough skin, then you can use this anywhere on your body. I believe you can't use this on your face, but all over your body you can use it. This brush is water resistant and it does not come with batteries. You do need 4 AA batteries for it to work. Flash forward, but guys, this is the next day. I actually used this brush last night, and when I tell you guys, this brush made my skin feel so smooth. Like, I usually don't use face brushes to like clean my skin, but it's just something about this brush that just makes my skin feel extra smooth. This is a good way to clear up acne as well. I want to show you guys how to put the batteries in. So you just have to open this little thing. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, it is a little hard to like, what do you call it? It's a little hard to take off. Like, I was low-key struggling. So this is how it works. It doesn't go too fast, which is good. Like, you don't want shit going really fast in your face. So on, off. Let me show you guys the little rock looking thing. That's what it looks like to me, like a little rock. This I can't wait to use. I haven't used this yet, but oh my god, this feels so good. If you guys are interested in getting this product, I will leave a link in the description down below, and I have a little promo code for you guys. If you use the promo code SAPPHIRE, you will get 70% off your order. So definitely go grab it while you can. Use my promo code and it won't be that much for you guys. Thank you so much, Duvolle, for sponsoring today's video. I can open this for you guys. What the fuck? Oh, I think that's my... I wonder if this is a book I have to return. All this is one. Okay, so I can open all this stuff for you guys. Okay, so this is the first package. I just was going on a Walmart. I was watching Aaliyah J, and I was just in the mood to buy makeup. So I was like, let me go. I went on Ulta, and all the products I found on Ulta were cheaper on Walmart. So I was like, let me be smart and just get the shit out. What is this? Oh, my mask! Oh my god, thank fucking god. Y'all, I was struggling with the mask. Like, I literally had no black mask. Like, this is 100 pair of black masks. I had to get some of these. And I'm definitely gonna get cuter ones. I'll probably order that today off of Amazon when I order my Howard apparel. But actually, my Amazon stuff, I mean, my Walmart stuff came pretty fast because I think I ordered this like maybe 5 days ago. And that's like really fast for like their shipping over here. Okay, let me show you guys some makeup I got. I want to try out like a new setting powder, so I got the Air Spun. I heard that's really good for like black girls, like brown skin girls, so I wanted to try it out. And this is the translucent extra coverage one, because like I don't like to wear like a whole bunch of foundation, so I was like, let me get that one so I could just put on this concealer I want to show you guys, and then, you know, that's it. Then I just got like a little e.l.f. beauty blender. This one's perfect for under your eyes. It's a concealer sponge, just literally what it's for. So I got that, and I think this might be the book I have to return. I'm not 100% sure. Or hopefully this is my freshman seminar book. Yeah, this is the book I have to return. So I bought this book, but I found a PDF of it online. So I'm just gonna return this. Let me put this back. I have to print that label out. I'm gonna return that and then, you know, get my monies back, because this book was like $50. This, I already know what this is. This came fast too. Oh my god! I'm so excited. It is so hard, guys, to find this concealer. This is the Too Faced Born This Way concealer in the color Honey. That's the color I want to try out. I don't know if this is going to be too dark, but this is the color. Like, I always like to go like a shade lighter on my on my concealer, but Aaliyah J uses this color, and she's like kind of around the same skin complexion of me, so I was like, let me try this one out. This is the most expensive concealer I have ever bought. You guys know when it comes to concealer, I would just get the Wet n Wild one, and that one's literally under $5. This shit was like $30, but like the way it looks on people, I'm just like, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna pick it up. Next, I got something else. I think I know what this is. Oh, this is, I got this. I don't remember buying this, but okay. So I got an e.l.f. Ultimate Blending Brush. I wanted like a foundation brush because I wanted to start like blending my foundation out with like brushes instead of like beauty blenders, just to see how it is. And then I got another lip liner. I've been trying to rack up on lip liners. This is the NYX lip liner in Nude Pink. I got, did I show you guys the foundation brush? This brush. So I got that. And then I don't remember ordering this lip plumping gloss. This is a e.l.f. lip plumping gloss. Or maybe I did buy it because I was looking for like a more pinkish to go over like my brow liner. So maybe I did pick this up. I don't know. But that's all the stuff I got, guys. I have to go eat and then I'm going to go to the library with two of my friends. I'll get back to you guys when I get back to you guys.
Okay, guys. So this is my outfit for today. It's very chill, very basic. I just have these black loose fitting shorts. They're from Shein. My jacket's from Shein, shirt is from Shein, hat is from Polo. And then just to add a little bit more red, I have my red furry slides. So this is my outfit. I'm about to go to the library with Tony, and then Layla is coming and Jaden's coming later too. So I'm gonna go to the library. I actually don't have a lot of work to do, so I probably won't be there long. Hopefully I'll be done by like 4. I definitely should be done by then though, because it's not a lot of reading and it's just a summary. Like, ain't nothing too complicated, but I will see you guys when I get to the library. Lighting is so weird, but you guys are gonna have to deal with it because it's like 11:30. So guys, right now I just got back from, I was out with my friends. Like, I was out, I was at the study hall, and then we were just talking, chilling, doing what we had to do. And yeah, I'm really excited to use this concealer. So far it's going on really nicely. This is really tiny though for $30. Like, guys, I don't know. Next time I get this, I'm definitely gonna get a lighter shade. Cause, I don't know. This is very, a little bit too dark. It could be a little bit, I don't know. It looks really full coverage though. It's just like a little watery, like run down a little bit, but that's it. And then put it right here, here. I'm hungry, so I'm definitely gonna eat food while this dries. And then, yeah, what time is it? I have to be there in an hour, so I should definitely be done by then, hopefully. I don't know. Knowing me, I'll probably not be done. I didn't even tell you guys where I'm going. I'm going to a party. The party starts at 10, but we're not leaving until 10:30 because who wants to be there around time? Like, we gotta wait until it gets lit. So we're leaving at 10:30. And it ends at 1, which isn't too long. I mean, like, 1 is good enough for me because, like, I'll be done by 1. But it's an all-black theme, so I'm wearing, like, this cute little black dress with my Converses and a red bag. Like, it's just going to be cute overall. But you guys are going to see. Let me blend this in while I'm talking to you guys. But, guys, I feel like my Saturday was really boring. I didn't do anything today. All I did was study, work, and that's it. That's literally all I freaking do. Kind of boring, kind of whatever, but what are you gonna do? So I don't know if I'm going to forget this again, but maybe I will. I have to see how I feel. If I'm in like a, I want to spend $30 on a concealer type mood. You guys are gonna see like the final everything once I'm done. But maybe it will look better when I sit. It comes with like this little powder brush thing, which is so cute, but I don't want to use that, guys. I'm sorry if I'm like slow right now. I don't mean to be slow. Look right here. Why does it smell like baby powder? Is this supposed to smell like baby powder, guys? Let me know. I only want to put it there, and then I want to bronze my face, and then I'm going to put it in the areas that I had it at. I think that's how I'm gonna do it. This, I usually never watch makeup videos, But for some reason, I was watching Aaliyah J, like I told you guys earlier, and she was just saying some makeup tips. I mean, like, some of the tips she said I already kind of do, but I wanted to try, like, more makeup products. So that's why I watched her videos, because, like, she already influenced me with fashion. Like, I watch her a lot for fashion, and I don't know. I just feel like her makeup always looks so pretty in pictures, and even on camera it looks really nice. And I just wanted to try out, why is my face? But yeah, I'm about to eat this calzone, finish up this makeup, and then I'm gonna show you guys when I'm fully ready. Oh my god, this stuff is in my eyeball. My eyes are sensitive. But let me finish this makeup and I'll come back to you guys when I'm ready. Okay guys, I'm literally always late, but this is the dress I'm wearing. Cute little black dress. I think this is from Aeropostale. It has the lace up, jewelry is from Shein, except for my watch. My watch is Michael Kors, red MCM bag, and then my Converse is with socks. And I just have my hair in a slick bun, but I have to go down literally like right now. So I will talk to you guys either at the party, after, I don't know. I'm gonna vlog a little bit. Horrible vlogger, I really am. Oh my god, Jesus Christ, I look cute, but I look, oh my god, I'm so over everything. I gotta take a shower still. Like, I'm just so tired. Like, I'm so, like, over this shit, and I know I had to take a shower because, like, I was sweating so much, and there's just so much just on me. I'm just like, I need to go to sleep. Because honestly, the party was whack. Like, they didn't even have, like, a legit speaker. The shit was, like, not even that good. Someone teach me how to dance. Someone teach me. I feel like I just, nobody know. I quit. Oh my god, my stomach hurt, y'all. Look how bloated I am. This is gonna be so funny when I edit this shit. Okay, but y'all don't wanna see this. This is nothing important. That's nothing to be seen. You'll see. I'll see you guys tomorrow when I'm up. Oh my Jesus. Okay, I love you guys. I'll see you tomorrow morning. I told myself I should get over you. I'd rather be all over you. Favorite weekend song. That shit slaps. Good morning, guys. Today is Sunday, September 9th, and once again, I am running behind. I have to meet my friend at 1 o'clock to practice for this thing that I'm in. So I gotta meet her at 2 o'clock, and it's 1:15, and I'm just starting to get ready. Like, guys, I don't know what it is. I used to be so good with time management. I used to just, like, just be on top of that shit. But now I just feel like I'm always, like, late or, like, running behind, like, ever since I got here. And I never used to be like that. So I don't know what the fuck is going on. But anywho, I have to meet my friend. We're practicing until 4 o'clock because I have to go to the mall. I mean, she's probably coming with me. I didn't invite her yet, but she's going to probably come with me. But we're going at 4 o'clock to the mall because this time I actually have to pick up stuff. Like, I have to get heels because I don't have any black heels. And I need, like, really high, thick platform heels. So I need to get that. And I need to get, maybe I'll get 2 pair if I want to be extra. But maybe not. I'll probably just stick to black for now. And then we'll see what happens. I don't know if they sell this. But, like, I hope they sell, like, just backs to earrings, because, like, I don't need earrings. I just need, like, the back part of it. My eyebrows look so black on camera, guys. I promise you, they don't look like this in real life. They actually look really good. But, oh my god, I was supposed to post that reel. I'll post that reel later. I don't got time to post it right now. But
I had to answer my emails. I didn't get to do that. I'll probably do that all tonight. And I have to make sure I look cute because I have to take pictures for this thing I'm in. It's just a whole thing. Like, it's a whole, like, commitment. Like, I'm ready for it. I don't even know if I want to get in, but, you know, I have to be prepared either way. If I do or don't, if I don't, because that's one thing about life, guys. Like, you always have to be prepared for, like, any scenario, any situation. You just always gotta be ready. On your toes. Be one step ahead. I tried to film at the party, but I wasn't able to film for you guys because it was just too much going on. It wasn't really that lit anyway. Like, the music was low. It wasn't even, like, a real DJ. Like, it was, like, a basic house party. Like, they had some alcohol. They had their own speaker. Their own personal speaker. Like, are you kidding me, bitch? Their own personal speaker. You could barely hear that shit. Like, it just was not popping. I was like, okay. Thank God we came late. We only stayed for, like, an hour and a half, maybe. Most. And guys, can you drop down while I'm talking? Because I'm noticing, like, I usually only get this in the winter time, but, like, my skin is very dry. And when I put on my concealer and I let it sit and I blend it in, it, like, has dry spots under my eye. And I'm just thinking, like, oh, maybe I shouldn't let it sit for so long, or maybe I should just add more moisturizer underneath my eyes. Like, even when I add more moisturizer, it still comes out dry. So I don't know what it is. Maybe it can't be the concealer I'm using, because I tried the Wet n Wild one and the Born This Way and it still does it. So I don't know what it is, but I use Pond's cream and then I put my e.l.f. primer on. Maybe I need something more hydrating, but if you guys have any recommendations, let me know down in the comments below, because I'm desperate and I'm tired of, like, having these dry spots under my eye. But guys, I love this concealer. It's just so smooth. Like, I was, like, low-key shitting on it yesterday, but it's really good, and it is full coverage. It kind of stings a little bit, which I don't know what that's supposed to mean or what's going on, but, like, and I wouldn't get a different color, I think, because the translucent powder I use is already kind of light, so, like, I really don't need to get, like, you know. And I'm not gonna do nothing crazy, so this shouldn't take long. But I'm gonna catch you guys after I'm done practicing, and then, or I'm probably gonna, you'll see Jessica, I don't know. We'll see. I'll get back to you guys when I get back to you guys. Okay guys, so this fit is so cute. I'm definitely taking pictures today. Let me show you guys. So this is dress from Shein, flannel is Shein, necklace is Shein, hat is Polo, a brown fit. And then I have my Gucci sneakers on today with the rhinestones. I haven't worn them with the rhinestones in a minute, but I wanted to be a little extra today, so that's what we're doing. And my hair isn't straight, but I kind of like how puffy it looks. I don't know, it just gives that effect, but I think it's really cute. And I'm about to go meet up with my friend. I gotta take pictures. Okay guys, I'll see you guys when I get down there.
Hey guys, guess who I'm here with?
Hey.
Jess. Okay, so I have to take pictures right now. I'm about to take pictures right now. And near the brick wall.
Probably.
Right there?
I could take it there, but, like, I already took pictures over there before. So now I'm like, should we take it near the stairs? I kind of want to take it over there. Let's go over there and take them. Because I'd rather do that. Okay, we have to be right in the sun. So it could be right here.
Later.
Okay guys, we are on the train right now with Alyssa, and Mikey are starting with her already, and I didn't get anywhere yet. But I'm just excited to get Popeyes. Like, I just need my Popeyes. I'm starving. But I'll see you guys when we get to the mall. Y'all know I've been craving Popeyes for a minute. So let me show you guys what I got. Okay guys, so I just got fries, chicken, a biscuit, some mac and cheese, and I had to get the lemonade because they didn't have the sweet tea. Of course they didn't. So I just had to get lemonade. And I got some sauce. Like, I never get the sauce, but I'm gonna try it out. Why did she give me shit that's already sticky?
This is so ghetto. This is so ghetto.
Oh my god.
Okay guys, it is so dark in here. I'm just changing real quick. I'm going back out to... Guys, look what happened to my sneaker. The fucking thing popped off. Like, I bought super glue to glue it back. But like, I spent too much money for these shoes to be coming apart. So I'm like, what's going on? Like, okay, it is what it is though. I'm gonna change into, these shoes are so pretty. I got so many compliments on these shoes. These shoes, cause they also have brown in it, but they're more comfortable. Cause I don't know if we're walking to Target or taking the train. Oh yeah, I didn't even tell you guys. I'm going to Target right now. Just came back from the mall. I got my shoes from Windsor. I'm gonna show you guys right now. Let me show you guys. I told you guys I had to get heels for this thing I'm doing. So I just got some black heels, 7.5. They're like definitely pretty high. I don't know how high they are. It doesn't say. But they were only $30. And this is high and it has like a little platform right here, so that's perfect. They just look so cute and they're black. I need black shoes, so I'm just happy I got that out of the way. And I got some of the glue for CVS. I don't know if I told you that. So I'm about to go back down, you know, do my little thing, and I'll probably catch up with you guys later.
Yes! The whole gang's here.
Oh, yeah.
Vlog gang. Okay, we're going to Target, but who are we waiting for?
Nobody.
Okay, why are we standing here?
That's what I was trying to say.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. We go. We walk it.
I'm ready. I can go.
I know. Oh, Layla! Look how pretty you look. You look. Yeah, we are in Target right now. Yeah, so I went to Target. And I need to put my mask on. That's what I need to do. Hold this. I need to put my mask on. Eric, please, please, because that gives me anxiety.
What the fuck is he doing?
What? He falls on down.
No. If you bust your ass. He needs to stop. Y'all won't believe me, but I literally just spent $68 in Marshalls. And I didn't need to do that. I didn't, but I did anyway. Maternity clothes are so ugly.
What'd you say?
I said maternity clothes are so ugly. Like, I would never
I
wear.
Maternity. I always look at the baby clothes.
Oh yeah, they're cute too. Why are we? Barbies. Oh, I love Barbie.
But this is like TikTok edition, though.
Well, you have to like know the dance. Like, how does it?
No, whatever.
One, two, three. That's so cute. I would love that as a baby. Mm-hmm. I would.
Are you vlogging?
Yes.
Hey.
Oh, we gotta go for Howard introductions.
I do vlog. This is Sam's vlog, and this is Eric Skander. I'm a freshman from Atlanta, Georgia, mechanical engineer major. We're at Target at the moment.
What's up, y'all? What is this? Your vlog?
Yeah.
Hi. My name is Kiera Wright. I am.
You can keep it funny. Keep it funny. Yeah.
My name is Kiera Wright. I am a health science major. I'm a freshman.
She's smart.
And I'm from Michigan. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Hello, everyone. My name is Murphy Jones, the one and only. I've never vlogged before, as you can tell. But I am a freshman political science major hailing from the Lone Star State of where?
Texas.
Texas, baby.
Okay. It's back to me now.
Ready?
Uh-huh. And fuck! What is going on?
Okay guys, I just got back from Target. I got some earrings, not earrings, but like backs to earrings because I don't have any backs. And then I picked up a few things from Marshalls. So let me show you guys real quick. I spent $68 in Marshalls. Like, why am I spending $68 in Marshalls? Someone let me know. So let me show you guys what I got. I got, everyone has this shirt, but I don't care because it's still cute.
it's still something, it's not really different, but like, I just really like this shirt, and I just think it's a really cute graphic tee. Marshall's $10. Like, this shirt was $10. Can you guys believe that shit? I thought this shirt was so cute. Like a little, like, I like cute little shirts like that that have like the characters on it. This is, I was forgetting the name, a Smurf. I used to watch the Smurfs all the time growing up. And then on the back, it just has another Smurf sleeping on a mushroom. I just think this is such a cute shirt. And this was only $8. Then I got these shorts. I know summer's about to end. I might wear these tomorrow to class. But these are just some purple shorts. They have like the little alien. I think this is from Looney Tunes. I think. I could be wrong. I don't remember where he's from. But you guys can correct me. But this is just a really cute purple joggers, or like, you know, shorts. And then lastly, I just got some Champion. Oh, those pants were $20, by the way. And then I just got some black Champion sweatpants. I already have black Champion sweatpants, but those are like cut weird, so I just got the ones that I actually like, and like I can actually wear this like with my championship. So I thought this was really cute. These were $25. I'm happy with everything I got. It's 9:10 right now, and I have to go back out at like 10:30 because we're having like a game night. Like, we're playing cards and like, you know, doing our thing at Blackburn. So we're gonna be over there. So I don't know if I'm gonna vlog that because, like, I don't know, we're just gonna be playing cards. It's gonna be mad dark. You're not gonna be able to see shit. So I'm gonna have to see, but I'll catch up with you guys later. Good morning, guys. I mean, technically it's kinda, no, it's still morning. But good morning, guys. Today is Monday, September 20th. And right now I'm going to Whole Foods to go study, because, you know, I have to go study and do my work. Actually, I don't have that much classwork to do. I just need to do a lot of like content today, which is a lot, but you know, we're gonna make it work. But the only really work I have to do, this air conditioner is loud as fuck, but the only work I really have to do is reading for my Russian class, and then I think that's it. I think that's the only work I have to do, and then everything else is just like content. Like, I have to edit today, I have to film for that sponsorship today. I just, like, I have a lot of shit to do. But I have class at 2, and you guys know I still don't have, like, no Wi-Fi. Well, I have Wi-Fi, but, like, not on my computer, so I have to go to, like, Whole Foods or the library. You guys can't even see me. Whole Foods or the library to do my classwork. But I'm definitely getting Starbucks today because I was craving Starbucks yesterday, and I didn't get any. So, I'm getting some now. Niggas is weird, especially construction workers. Let me just catch you guys when we get to Whole Foods, where you can actually see me and I can show you what I got. Okay, guys, I have to show you what I got from Starbucks. So I got a venti vanilla bean frappuccino. I always get this shit every time I go. If you guys have any more Starbucks recommendations, let me know, because I need to try different shit. And then I got a turkey bacon warm sandwich. This is not what I asked for, but we're gonna see if it's good or not. I don't know. This is what it looks like. I'm pretty sure this is whole wheat. I mean, it's healthier, but like, again, this is not what I asked for. But I'm gonna eat this, and I have to do reading. So I'm gonna do that reading real quick, and then I'm just gonna edit and stuff. Like, you know, nothing crazy. I hate this whole wheat. I'm not gonna get this again. What? Oh well. That's better. Okay, guys, so I'm back from Whole Foods. I had to take out money because I didn't have any cash on me, because I need cash for today. And then I picked up some McDonald's. McDonald's is literally like a 5-10 minute walk from my dorm, so like it's kind of like hard not to get it when it's right there. But I have to go to the library at 6 because I have a meeting for a club that I'm trying out for. Don't know yet if I'm gonna go fully through with it, but then I have somewhere else to be at 7, and I have to make sure I'm ready for that because I'm not coming back to my room, and I kind of want to practice a little bit before. Maybe I'll practice at like 5:25, and then 5:50 I'll start walking over there. I think that's what I'm gonna do. But I have a couple things to do before. I have to film that thing
I have to read. I don't even know if I'm gonna get to read because, like, I don't even know what the fuck we're supposed to read. So I'm just confuzzled. Like, I don't know. But I'm about to eat and do some work, and I'll probably get back to you guys, like, later on at night. I'm supposed to go bowling tonight, but I don't know if those plans are still happening because people got work. I got shit to do. And yeah, I don't know. I have to see. Okay, guys. So I just got. I'm rushing right now. Like, I'm literally having a mental breakdown inside. Like, I'm supposed to be going to this thing, and I just feel like I'm always rushing, and I'm always late, and I hate being late to shit, you know? But I'm just trying to make it work right now. But it's taking a minute. I can't tell you guys where I'm going, obviously, because it is secret. I won't tell you guys until I'm actually in it. But it starts at 7 and it's 6:44. I'm supposed to meet my friend out at 6:45. I got 1 minute. So my ass should have been out the door already. But you know me. Always. I don't have time to put a necklace on. Okay, guys. I'm going to see you guys once I get back. I love you. Bye. Okay, guys. I'm in my room because my roommate is sleeping right now. It's not that late. It's only like 10:30. The quality is gonna be bad for like 10 seconds, just deal with me. But it's right now, it's 9:30. I just set it up. And I think I'm gonna finish editing this video because I didn't finish it. And then I'm going to probably go do yoga with my friend. Like, we're doing like a whole yoga thing. Well, she's doing yoga because she's a yoga instructor. So, and I never do yoga, so I was like, let me just go. So I'm going to yoga. At 10:30, I might film for you guys. I don't know. I have to see how I feel when I get there. But I'll catch you guys whenever. So, yeah. Okay, guys, I'm done getting ready. I'm about to go take some pictures real quick before I go to class. Let me just show you guys my fit. So I just have this basic white tank top. This is from Forever 21. Jacket is from Fashion Nova. I'm wearing like these purple shorts. I showed you guys in like the little haul I did like 2 days ago my purple shorts, and then I just have Air Forces on and my nameplate hoops, high bun. I think I look cute. I'm about to go take pictures real quick in the staircase, and I have 11:10 class and it's 10:45, so I'm trying to leave by 10:55. So I'll see you guys then. I'm literally filming in the garbage room, but guys, I'm about to go to the mall real quick. I have to return some shoes. I have to drop a package off at the UPS store. I hope I don't have to pay for it because that would be really freaking annoying. But we're about to go see. I don't know if I should leave my camera or just bring it. I'll just bring it. I already have it out. Might as well. It's kind of nice outside. Kind of. Not really. I want to drop this off. It's like 1:40 right now, but I don't have class until like 5, but I still want to do some work before. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I'm outside. My mom is going to kill me if she ever watches this video, but guys, I have to take the train because I don't feel like spending, like, the mall is kind of far from here, guys. I'm not even gonna lie. The mall is like mad far from here. Not that far, it's like a 25 minute drive, but like that's like a over $20 Uber, and like I don't want to spend $20.
take the train to get there. Like, I watch, like, when I went with my friends and stuff, like, I kind of know. But, like, I never went by myself. But, like, it's during the day, so I don't really mind taking the train. It's not like I never took the train alone by myself, you know? So, yeah. I'm about to get hit by a car. I need to stop. I'm going to see you guys when I get to the mall. I don't know if I'm filming in the mall because I just went to the mall like 2 days ago and you guys saw that. But I'll see you guys when I get there because I'm just going to be listening to music. So yeah. Y'all, I'm in the train right now. You can't see me, but girl, when I told you, tell you, I saw a fine ass nigga. Oh my God, he was so fine. And I was gonna go up to him, but then again, when do I ever do that? He was so fine. I was like, you know what? He's too fine for me not to approach him. But, and he was on the train. Like, he was going on the train, but like my card was acting up, so I wasn't even able to catch up to him. So he's gone. I'm never gonna see him again. But if I do see him again, it's me. Probably not though. But I'm not gonna see him right now. Empty as fuck. No one's here. I'm trying to make this shit quick. I already returned my package. I dropped off my package to get my money back for this $50 book, but I'm just waiting now for the train. It's gonna come in like a minute. So I'll see you guys when I get to the mall. It is, no, I'm at the cab right now by myself. It's okay. I don't care. You guys are probably gonna think that I'm alone, but I'm really not. I'm just at the cab by myself. I gotta go through that.
Y'all, I forgot to do an outro for this HBCU vlog. The film again today for a different video, but I forgot to do an outro, so I'm doing it right now. But thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you're new to the channel, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell to be notified when I post new videos. Stay tuned for another HBCU vlog. I will be doing one soon in the future. It won't be too long. So if you like these, definitely leave a thumbs up. I love you guys. I'll see you guys next video. Bye guys.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side.